Christmas holiday review. Today we're going to be looking at number 8. So let's get this open. And we got the X-Wing fighter. I was wanting this one. Not really, I didn't even know. So I got it. Let's open it and build it. Oopsies. Oopsie more. Here we go. Okay, so how do you make it? These two. And then you get this. And then you put this here. And then you put this right here, I think this is Luke's fighter. Whoopsies. And then you put this here. Wait a second. Yeah, that's right. And then you put this here. There. This here. This there. This there. This here. And then you put one. One of these together with that. And then you put that there. See if I'm doing it the right way. Yes. And you put this one. It's like a lightsaber, it's weird. Oh, these ones need to be upside down. Sorry, guys. Wait, do that? Yeah. Put that there, take that off. Choo, 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 choo. This is gonna look so cool. Whew. Can't wait to get it done. It's gonna be big. Wow. So here we go, and then we need to put the body on, and we will be done. First, these. case. Boom. There we go. Got it. And one more. Just one more. They're standing in the way from getting the whole thing together. There we go. It's done. And now let's review. See if that's right. Yeah, everything's right. And they can even go in like they do in the movies. These aren't the ones from the Clone Wars. In fact, they actually look very similar. I just noticed that these days. So there it is. Review it. Not a thing really to review, but let's just look at it. Oopsies. So, yeah. Ah, sorry. Peace was rolling. Was rolling away. No. That's right, yep. Really good, actually. Really good mom. Man, I wish I had the room, but whatever. Well, that is pretty much it, everybody. Remember, I'm Bro Productions. Make sure to hit subscribe button, notification bell, and a big thumbs up. Bye! Or, may the force be with you.